Well, I tell you what, you always can have a good time in New Orleans. We're still a little concerned about getting the French Quarter cleaned up and making it safe. And we're trying to work with the city to do that. We've got to get that under control because we know so goes New Orleans. It affects tourists for the rest of the state.
Is it a crime issue you're worried about?
Yeah, it's three things before the shutdown that were trending in the wrong way. Crime, cleanliness, and new attractions. And those things we have to turn around. And it's a problem all over the country. It's nothing new. But if we don't get a handle on it, it will start affecting tourism as we open our doors back up and welcome people back to Louisiana. So we've actually got a little office in the back of the Cabildo now and have been working with the mayor's staff to try to help solve some of those problems because it's something that we're keeping our eyes on.
Is the mayor on board with you? Does she agree that those are three issues that need to be addressed? And where are y'all on making changes?
We had a plan to take New Orleans and do like they did in San Diego with the Gaslamp District, manage it separately from the city. And I thought we were pretty close to having something to introduce to the legislation where I would appoint some residents and business people. She would do the same, and they would manage the cleanliness, oversee the police, the garbage contract. It worked really well in San Diego. And somehow that fell apart, and the bill never got introduced. So we're going to have to go to Plan B and just try to work with her to clean it up so next year's legislative session and possibly do something drastic like that so it gets the attention it needs to really clean it up and keep it safe.